you guys want to come to HomeGoods, you don't have a choice. Okay. I kind of like this. $2.95, but it's kind of... I want my sister to buy this for her place. I like this. Not really my style. What's cool about it is that these lift up. Like, you can open this for storage. If you have kids, this will be a good one. It's Thursday. I'm a creature of habit. I come to HomeGoods on Thursdays. The store's kind of like cleared out right now, though. This just looks like it wants to get dirty. I love a good shade. No place to put that. No place. I kind of want to buy this here. I can't even see it. I think $3.50 is like a good price for it. It's really long. It's just like a shelving. It's a long console table. I wasn't into the gray trend, but I think I'm getting sold into it. What's weird about me is that I want to go more modern, but I like this. Oh, they have two pieces. This one and this one. I definitely like this goes with my style. Kind of expensive for what it is. This is $60. But I like these both $5.99. This one is bigger and this one is smaller, but they're the same price. I don't know. Now, I would like one of them to put in my bedroom, but $5.99 is kind of steep. I think this one should be like half the price, like maybe $300. I really want to do my bedroom. This is cute. I also know the obligatory pillows. I don't need any pictures. I really need bar stools, and they never seem to have bar stools for counter height in here. I don't need pictures at all. Desk. I want like a console to put in my bedroom. This is too old-fashioned looking, but if you painted it, it would look different. $2.99. Definitely needs to be painted. A desk chair. Blue is not my color. This is a cute chair for me. They want $100 for this. I think this is meant for an office. I think it's an office chair, not a bar stool, because of the legs on it. I like these, but I don't really want to put a bar. I really don't want to put an office in my place. I just want to keep it really chill. Ooh. These pink satin pillows are calling my name.